Alright, what's up guys? In this video, we're going to be doing something pretty cool today. It is 3 o'clock in the morning. RJ and I are going to be heading to Buffalo, New York. We're going to be doing some fishing today. And the car is all loaded up. We got food, got our rods, got all of our tackle. And it's going to be a good trip. So, stay tuned. Make sure you like and subscribe. It's going to be an epic one. I get it, this one. Fish cleaning station. Yeah, yeah. Dude. Holy thumbnail. It's gonna be so cool, bro. This is gonna be awesome. Start off with the little swim bait. That's what I was talking about. Fish. Here, can you grab that net real quick? There we go.
Can you add what you
bait? Little swim bait.
Can I see that?
Yeah. See it? I could take it out when I get him. He was right under this. You got one? What is that? Same thing? Hang on. Here, this little thing. I'm gonna grab him real quick. Hold on, 1 second.
Sure.
It's a swim bait. White bass. It's a big one, bro.
Well, we gotta get a picture.
I know.
First?
Yeah. They're right under this, the gate.
I just dropped it down. I didn't even move it.
I'm gonna set it down. First fish of the day. Dude, these are already bigger than the ones at the Lake Erie.
Yeah.
Already.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
First cast, dude, that's awesome.
That's so cool. All
right. 3, 2. That's nuts. That is nuts. Since that salmon just swam by. Threw it out in that current. He smacked it.
What?
Right when I threw it out in that current, he smacked it. Dude. Get the net. Extend it. I don't know what that is. I think that might be a smallmouth or a walleye. But that's...
That's a walleye.
Is it? Dude, he smoked it. He smoked it. Oh my gosh. He is one treble in. Okay. Oh my god. What the That is so crazy.
It's a good
oh
thing.
My god.
Jesus.
Dude, he smoked that thing.
Bro.
Sit like this.
That's what I was doing. That's how I caught that one.
Imagine if you put...
I dropped it in, right? The land group. And
quickly... Clobbered it? So imagine if you... Oh my god. What is that? Take your time. It's brown? Just let it fight. Alright, it's a walleye.
Oh,
And it popped out as soon as I got it in the net.
Look up the limit for walleye.
That is crazy.
He smoked it.
Dude, that is so dope. Come out now. Oh my god, he just broke me off. He just broke me clean off. Alright guys, welcome back. We're at the new spot now. We're at spot number two, Devil's Hole State Park. We're gonna be going after, again, whatever
anything.
Bites. Yeah, literally anything. So I have the same jerkbait on as I caught the walleye. We're gonna see what we can get. Right, I don't know if you guys can see it, but right down there is the Niagara River. So we will be down there momentarily. All right guys, we are back at the spot number two. We finally found a spot to fish. We had to walk a little bit, but should be worth it. We'll see. Oh, there's a fish. There's a fish. That's a nice fish. Oh yeah. Yeah, I swear to God. New. Look at the rod tip, bro. Can you grab that net, please? I'm rubbing up against the rock pretty bad. I gotta move. This is a bad spot. I gotta move. This is a bad spot. That's big, guy. That's a big guy. Swear to God. Okay, I got him now. I should be. He's... Dude. I don't know what this is, but he's fighting good. You know how hard this, how heavy this rod is. Look at the bend. Not sure what it is.
Smalley.
Could you grab it? Right there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Sweet, bro. That's a football. That's a football.
Good fish.
That's awesome, bro. Right off that. Here we go, guys. Pretty, yeah, probably 2-pounder, maybe. 2-pound smallmouth. Caught him right off that rock that's coming down. He smacked the jerk bait. Pretty nice one. Gonna get a couple pictures and then release them. All right, guys, there we go. Beautiful New York Niagara River smallmouth bass. Got a couple pictures, now we're gonna release this guy. Switching up. Fish. Dude, I'm telling you, that rock. Bob, probably the same size. He's rubbing up against the rock again. That same rock, dude. You can have that spot if you want. Dude, that's a chunk. Look how small that is. Look. Thing is fat though. Here we go, guys. Another smallmouth. A little bit smaller this time, but we'll take them. Still an awesome catch. Again on that little jerkbait. Smaller one, but fat. Again, right off that same rock. Just twitching it back. Get another picture and release him. Just literally, dude, wait until your line hits that tree and then start twitching it back. There we go, guys. Another smallmouth. You got it? Oh no, that's a good one. That's like the ones we catch at Chagrin.
Oh, he's black.
Oh. Oh, he wasn't coming off anyway.
Just in case.
Dope.
New York smallie.
Good job, bro.
I almost went in with him right there.
Awesome.
Good shit.
I would. You have a trail. Alright guys, we are going to call it a day. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. RJ and I will be back soon. Hopefully we'll land some steelhead or salmon. I mean, anything of size. It's always fun to catch, but the target species next time is some kind of trout. So thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys next time.
These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it, New York.